Hi there, this is Anna J. Welcome to PT Fitness. Today is the full body strengthening training with kettlebell. We're going to use one kettlebell. My favorite high intensity interval training HIIT. Two circuits, two times. This time we have six different exercises in each circuit. So total 12 different exercises. All right, what you need today is one kettlebell. Pick the one suitable for you. All right, grab a towel, grab a bottle of water, and let's start the sweat. Warming up first. All right, let's do warming up. Arms circle, loosen up shoulders. And let's stop, reverse. Arms straight, cross body. Okay, arm reaching for your head. One more. Good. All right, jumping jacks. Focus. Almost. Last one.
Thank you.
control the waist. This time we'll do counterclockwise.
Thank you.
seconds rest. So the first one is a kettlebell swing. I'm going to do single arm alternate kettlebell swing. But if you cannot, just do both hands. Bend your back like a hinge. It's not squat. Your arm, hips, just stretch your kettlebell. Use your core. Your leg, momentum. You can hold in front of your chest or dangling in front of your chest. Okay, feet wider than your shoulders. Toe pointed up. Your knee, track your toe. When you come up, straighten your leg, squeeze your glutes. Figure eight and catch. So feet open, shoulder width. So you squat, put half ender, and then we will catch it. Pass and catch. Catch. regular swing of those hands.
Okay.
almost. Ooh, congratulations. We're done. All right, let's do some cool down. It's hard today. All right. Ooh. Walk around and then swing your arm. Hug yourself. Reach up, bend your elbow, pull down your tricep. Switch to the other leg. Okay, release. All right, well done, well done. If you like my workout, like and share, and subscribe my channel if you like my enjoy my workout. Okay. Leave your comments below and see you next time. Ciao.